It's the countdown of the 25 greatest Baltimore Ravens of all time.
Number 19.
Kick returner and wide receiver Jacoby Jones.
Jones, the second kick return touchdown of his career, his first as a Raven. And as he brought that out of the end zone so deep, I was thinking, no, 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 yes, go, go, go.
Jones is the Ravens' all-time leader in kickoff return average and scored 6 total return touchdowns while in Baltimore.
Flacco off the play action, great protection, going deep down the middle of the field. His pass hangs up in the air, and it is caught! Jacoby Jones at the 10, 5, lunges, touchdown, Ravens!
Wow.
Perhaps no player made more electrifying and game-changing plays than he did during the Ravens Super Bowl 47 championship run.
Flacco steps up, throws deep, far sideline, Jacoby Jones has it at the 20. Oh! Jacoby Jones, touchdown, Ravens, no flags on the play. Throwing deep, he's got Jacoby Jones open at the 10. Jones makes the catch, he's not touched, bounces up, spins out of one tackle. Running at the left hash mark, lunges in, touchdown, Ravens! Jacoby Jones, Mr. Long Distance, has struck again!
Akers kickoff to start the second half. Fielded by Jacoby Jones, 8 yards deep, brings it out of the end zone. Left hash mark, 10, 15, 20, sheds a tackle, 30.
Jacoby Jones, midfield, he might, he could, 20, no flag, he will! Go all the way, Jacoby Jones! 108 yards!
Baltimore Ravens Director of Public Relations, Patrick Gleason.
When you talk about somebody who was instrumental in us winning Super Bowl 47, you could argue that he's at the top of the list right there. And I don't just mean the Super Bowl itself, that game. All season long, whether it was a long kickoff return touchdown, long punt return touchdown at a very clutch moment, or a long catch and touchdown that he ended up making, like in the Denver game, which I believe is the greatest play in Ravens history, Jacoby was outstanding for us. He's somebody that I think is also a fan favorite. Though he was only here for 3 years, he'll always be welcome back in Baltimore because he truly is a Super Bowl hero, somebody that impacted this organization in just an exciting manner, probably unlike anybody else ever has.
Keep it here as we count down to the greatest Raven of all time as voted by the fans.
Listen tomorrow for player number 18.
And don't forget, the 2017 Ravens NFL season kicks off Sunday, September 10th, when the Ravens travel to Cincinnati to face the Bengals.
Catch Ravens football all season on WBAL News Radio 1090.
Your home of Ravens football.